Just knowing Rob for as long as I have and working together, I felt pretty positive. It was a good time to make a move. Wasn't as nervous as I thought I'd be.
One of the catalysts for opening the shop was the years of working with Eric, but also I left New York City briefly and I didn't realize how much energy and excitement I received from this city and how much I truly need that type of stimulation. And that has been a really positive thing in opening the shop. And New York City to me is everything, and it will continue to, you know, shape us and shape our business as well.